Peter, the day before Paris-Roubaix, how are you feeling?
Very good.
Good to hear. What does what makes Paris-Roubaix special to you?
Making special, I think it's very hard race. Everything on the flat, but the cobblestones making Roubaix special.
The fact to have win it one time, it changed the thing, the way you approach the race?
No, like I already used for it from different races, then nothing new.
What about your state of shape? I know there was some worrying in the team about your shape at the moment. What do you feel you?
I'm not worried.
How was the last week been? Is it okay?
Yeah, very good. We spent all week in Belgium. We did the recon of Paris-Roubaix. Now we are here.
Confident in your team? Confident in your team?
For sure, yeah.
Peter, are you in the same shape as you were when you won it last year?
You never know, you know? Every year is different and you never know what shape you are in the moment. Always depends from results. Even if you are not in the shape and you win, then everybody thinks you are in the shape, maybe not, you know?
The thing we saw last week is that lots of leaders are a bit in the same kind of shape, which make a race a bit locked. Do you think it's what we will have tomorrow?
I think, you know, the racing style is changed. Not our condition or the better riders or worse riders, it's just all the race is different.
In what way? Exactly. Hmm? In what way? Because we saw Alberto Bettiol winning last week. It was a bit of a surprise. It can happen again tomorrow.
Oh, well, tomorrow is going to be more difficult, I think. It's not Flanders, it's more, about the moment, a lot of luck, and it's totally different race than Flanders, this one.
The tour.